between Daniel Cormier.
Come on, bro. Why can't I be Daniel Cormier? What do you got to be him? Huh? You like him? Is he a monster?
Changes his stance. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Good combination by DC.
Cormier gets tattooed by that stiff jab.
And he's throwing more. Looking faint with that punch. He's orthodox now.
Oh, doing a damn good job with those leg kicks, Joe. And now you'll start to see his opponent slow.
Daniel's hurt.
All right, let's go. Go for rug, man. Go for rug.
And now is where things could get really interesting.
Good shit.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here. Looking for a guillotine.
And he's out.
Got in half guard.
Gets up again here, but hurting. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. And he connects there. Trying to double up on that jab.
Another good combination.
Back and forth we go.
Oh, we got tagged.
That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it.
All right, go for it right again. Go for it right again. Let's go.
Slam there. That one cannot feel good. Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
Let's go.
Under 2 minutes now to go round one. Oh, worked hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised.
Inside leg kick lands.
Big straight left.
Hit him hard with that hook. Big Superman punch. Oh, what a leg kick. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, he's got him here.
Oh, very nice. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh!
20 seconds to go in round one. First round winding down here. Oh!
Damn it. Look. Damn.
All right, here we go with round two.
At the end of that,
Let's go. Eat.
Yeah. Nice leg kick. That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad. That was a nice jab.
Get more technical. Quick throwing from the combo.
These are some bombs he is throwing. Oh!
How about that shin?
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Oh! He tagged it! He's got him hurt here.
All right.
Back up to his feet.
Oh, that's a good one.
That's a wrestling right there. In the full guard here. There's a guillotine. He's out of the guillotine.
Not everything. Get that full mount. Go to work. Let's go. Oh yeah, it's over. It's over.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. The fight is over.
Woo.
He gets the TKO, and this is a result of.
Now we go inside the octagon.